This is day three here in the World Cup. This is the chaos we are living in the city center. Fans from all over the world, enjoy the video. Here exploring Moscow, I'm in a beautiful place. It's called the Izmailovsky Market, where we can find all kind of interesting things from the Russian culture. Egypt fans, man, tell me how disappointed about the result today.
No, we did a good match, and also we have our favorite player didn't play well because Mohamed Salah is on the substitute, and also I think the next match it will be better for us.
Actually, they didn't deserve that to win. Yeah, it's in the 90 minutes, and Egypt will win. We'll go through. Cristiano Ronaldo is the number one in the world.
I think Costa played well. He gave us to the two out of the three goals. I'm hopeful. I still think Spain can win again. We will be champions again. Campeones!
Wow, what a game today. Portugal and Spain 3-3. Ronaldo outstanding. Diego Costa as well. A monster today in the game. That's it for today. Day three in my blog in the World Cup. Today we've been in the fan zone. I'm Rodrigo Lara. Subscribe to the channel and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.